plug so we can plug in different things.
Okay.
Last time he did that thumbs up, it wouldn't come through.
It's not that I don't trust him, but accidents happen.
All right, some of y'all have been asking about our coat box dulcimer. Some of you have been keeping up with the saga on Facebook. And guess we're those crazy people that wanted these. They have come out really, really well. They are substantially heavier than an ordinary mountain dulcimer, but they have character. And I think these guys did an outstanding job on them. We have about a grand total of 5 minutes playing time on these things, but we're going to try to at least play them for you and let you hear what they sound like. The odd thing about the one I have is on top of it, hang on a second, on top of it, where I'm sitting, is not the best place to hear it. I was talking to a couple folks earlier today, stand 10 feet away from it, and it sounds a whole lot better than it does sitting right on top of it. It has a very, very big voice, very big voice. And I laughed and told some people today, I've got to get my wrist up a little bit to play this thing. But since we kind of had a running theme this morning, we'll go with Acres of Clams to demonstrate this with. Are you ready?